The Starfield Creation Kit came out today. I've just spent the last couple of hours learning how to use it. Here's what I learned you need to do before you can get started making mods for Starfield. First thing, obviously, you need to install it. Go to Steam, search for Starfield Creation Kit, download it, and it's as easy as that. Now, the game won't recognize any of the loose files you create during the modding process unless you make a tweak to starfield.ini. Now, for me, that's under Program Files x86, Steam, Steam Apps Common, Starfield, and you can scroll down and find starfield.ini. Open that up, and down at the bottom, under Archive, you're going to want to paste this. B invalidate older files equals 1. Now, if you add that, the game will now load loose files. For me, that was causing me to waste loads of time on my stream earlier when I'd created some scripts and I was going, why aren't these running? Why will the scripts not run in game? And it's because it just wasn't recognizing those files. So with that ini tweak, it'll do that. Now, the second thing you need to do is to be able to load source files from the vanilla game, which are going to be useful when you're creating a mod for it. So for that, stay in that Starfield directory. This time go under Tools, open that, and open this contentresources.zip. Now keep that open, go back into the Starfield directory, select Data, Scripts, and in there you're going to need to create a source folder if it's not already there. Open that up, and in there you're going to paste everything under scripts from the contentresources.zip. So open scripts, select everything, and drag it across. Now you're all good to make your mod. When you're done and you want to test it in game, do make sure to enable the ESP in the creations menu within Starfield. And that's your lot. Happy modding. If you found this useful, do subscribe to the channel, click the like button, and I'm absolutely positive I missed loads of really important things about modding in Starfield. Please let me know what they are in the comments down below. To be honest, I would really appreciate your wisdom as much as I'm sure everyone else watching the video would. So yeah, leave me all your top tips, and I will see you next time. Bye-bye!
Most people take treacle for granted.
It comes in tins from the grocery store.
But for those who stop to think for just 1 minute,
they'll find much more.
Did you know that treacle's mine by...